We now know what caused that Friday afternoon wreck along I-90 involving two semi-trucks in West County. It's continuing coverage tonight at 6 o'clock. According to state police, one of the semi-trucks failed to slow down in a construction zone, then hit another semi-truck, causing a chain reaction. One of the semi-truck drivers was trapped and had to be freed by emergency crews. The driver was taken to the hospital, but the extent of their injuries is still unknown.